But hunting prey that knows you're here requires something truly remarkable. He creates a trap. He digs down into the mud. Deep enough to hide beneath the vegetation. Perfect camouflage. He has built his trap right on the water's edge.